Wow, so nice.
Thank you.
You also touch again? Very good.
This.
Okay, the reptile here is a snake. The snake belongs to a family called python. So pythons are non-venomous species and they're strong. And these guys are called as constrictors, which means they constrict the movement and respirations of their prey. They try to squeeze them out with the strong muscles they have, and they're gonna eat their prey with food. They don't bite and chew like us. They consume their prey with food. So any idea what's the diet of a snake is?
This one is here.
What are the
biggest one is here.